is it?
Can you see?
What the heck is up there?
Woody! Who's up there with you?
Woody? What are you doing under the bed?
Nothing. I'm sure Andy was just a little excited. That's all. Too much cake and ice cream. Oh, it's just a mistake.
Well, that mistake is sitting in your spot, Woody. Have you been replaced?
Hey, what did I tell you earlier? No one is getting replaced. Now, let's all be polite and give whatever it is up there a nice, big Andy's room welcome.
Lightyear to Star Command. Come in, Star Command. Star Command, come in. Do you read me?
Why don't they answer?
My ship!
Blast. This will take weeks to repair.
Buzz Lightyear mission log, Stardate 4072. My ship is run off course en route to Sector 12. I've crash landed on a strange planet. The impact must have awoken me from hypersleep. Terrain seems a bit stable. No readout yet if the air is breathable. And there seems to be no sign of intelligent life anywhere.
Hello?
Oh, yeah! Ah! Whoa! Hey, whoa! Did I frighten you?
Didn't mean to. Sorry, howdy. My name is Woody, and this is Andy's room. That's all I wanted to say. And also, there has been a bit of a mix-up. This is my spot, see? Bed here.
Local law enforcement. It's about time you got here. I'm Buzz Lightyear, Space Ranger, Universe Protection Unit. My ship has crash-landed here by mistake.
Yes, it is a mistake, because you see, the bed here is my spot.
I need to repair my turbo boosters. Do people still use fossil fuels, or have you discovered crystallic fusion?
Well, let's see. We got double A's.
Watch yourself.
Who goes there?
Don't shoot!
Okay, friends.
Do you know these life forms?
Yes. They're Andy's toys.
All right, everyone, you're clear to come up. I am Buzz Lightyear. I come in peace.
Oh, I'm so glad you're not a dinosaur.
Bye-bye.
Thank you.
Now, thank you all for your kind welcome.
Say, what's that button do?
I'll show you.
Buzz Lightyear to the rescue.
Oh!
Hey, Woody's got something like that. His is a pull strength. Only
it sounds like a car ran over it.
Oh, yeah, but not like this one. This is a quality sound system. Probably all copper wiring, huh? So, where are you from? Singapore? Hong Kong?
Well, no. Actually, I'm stationed up in the Gamma Quadrant of Sector 4. As a member of the elite Universe Protection Unit of the Space Ranger Corps, I protect the galaxy from the threat of invasion from the evil Emperor Zurg, sworn enemy of the Galactic Alliance.
Oh, really? I'm from Play School.
And I'm from Mattel. Well, I'm not really from Mattel. I'm actually from a smaller company that was purchased in a leveraged buyout. Well, I don't really
think they've never seen a new toy before.
Well, sure. Look at him. He's got more gadgets on him than a Swiss Army knife.
Please be careful. You don't want to be in the way when my laser goes off.
Hey, a laser? How come you don't have a laser?
Rubbish, said Tommy.
It's not a laser. It's a little light bulb that blinks.
What's with him?
Laser envy.
All right, that's enough. Look, we're all very impressed with Andy's new toy.
Toy?
T-O-Y. Toy.
Excuse me, I think the word you're searching for is Space Ranger.
The word I'm searching for, I can't say, because there's preschool toys present.
Getting kind of tense, aren't you?
Oh, Mr. Lightyear, now I'm curious. What does a Space Ranger actually do?
He's not a Space Ranger! He doesn't fight evil or shoot lasers or fly!
Excuse me.
Oh, impressive wingspan. Very good.
Oh, what? What? He's a plastic. He can't fly.
They are a pterillium carbonic alloy, and I can fly.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can.
You can't.
can.
Can!
I tell you, I could fire on this room with my eyes closed.
Okay, then, Mr. Lightbeer, prove it.
All right, then I will. Stand back, everyone. To infinity and beyond.
They'll see. I'm still Annie's favorite toy.